my Isla back. But first, I think it needs a clean. See you in a second. Work, but look how clean it is! Right, so now I'm going to talk to you about what my favourite things there are. My first favourite thing is, personally, that I love having lots of brakes, goes really fast, it's really light, and it's just easy to ride. Once you do it once, you can do it again and again. Second thing I love is this water bottle, because you can keep your water bottle in it, and if it's the right size, it can stay in there and not come out until you want it to, and you're like, gong, gong, gong. And also, over here, there is this little stand, which I'll show you. This stand here, it keeps it there. Sometimes they have these like black things that are squishy to keep it holding there, but I think I lost that part. But that's one of my favourite things too. And also the spacing, it's really spaced out, so you can put something here. You can have like a little basket to keep all your bits in, and this. Because you can put all your stuff through in here, so when you need it, like say you were going, I don't know, to a cricket match and you needed to bring some stumps, you can fit it in through there. And finally, I love this colour. And the least, and I love this part, is the colour. And how easy it is